So.
So I'm gonna take your stuff.
Go ahead.
You don't mind?
Not anymore.
Jeez. Alright, well, don't move or, I'll kill you.
Whatever.
You realize what's going on right now, right? I'm gonna...
Yeah, I get it.
Do you? Because I feel like most people react when this kind of thing happens.
Good for them.
What happened here?
It's a long story. Dreams and decided she wasn't in love with me anymore.
Oh, that's a really rough thing to go through. I mean, I steal people's stuff for a living, but that doesn't mean I don't feel things.
Alright.
Girl broke my heart once. Sandra Onassis. Over the phone. You believe that?
So hard for what they have, what they cherish, and you come along and blindside them. Take everything.
Well, I got my start in burgling because my house was robbed. I found out who did it and I robbed my stuff back. I guess I kind of liked it. I'm a bit of a thrill seeker.
My girlfriend is a burglar of hearts.
Where does she live?
I'm not gonna tell you where she lives.
Right, though. Well, I mean, that's fair. I just want you to know, if it were possible for me to go over there to her house and take back what she took from you, to take back your heart, I would do it.
You would?
Absolutely. I mean, it's not like I could really do that. It's more of a conceptual thing.
It's a nice conceptual thing.
Hey, I gotta run, but I hope things really turn around for you, you know? Stuff here. I didn't earn this. This is your stuff.